Hi, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, I'm Gwen. Thank you so much for stopping by. If you haven't already, please do subscribe. Also, give this video a huge thumbs up if you like it and comment anything down below. So today we're doing something very fun. We will be guessing Botswana YouTubers and influencers. This is a game or challenge that I saw from Toast with Naledi. She is a South African YouTuber. And yeah, she was guessing South African YouTubers and influencers. So I thought it would be fun if I do the same thing, but just for our influencers and YouTubers. So yeah, if you want to see how I'm going to do, please do continue watching. Okay, so I had my cousin send me pictures of the influencers and YouTubers. I haven't seen them yet. So I will be opening them now, and shout out to my cousin for helping me with this. I'll leave her Instagram handle somewhere on the screen so that you guys can follow her. So I'm just going to open up our messages on WhatsApp. That's where she sent half pictures of the YouTubers. So yeah, let's get into the video.
Sing sing like the Grand Prix. She fling fling off the palace knees, oh, and them things extra fancy. She know just what she came to do. She wanna live life Jumanji. Girl, you know I got just the place for you, oh.
Okay, so this is the first one. I don't know who this is. This looks like Mandela. I'm not too sure what. Whose lips are these? I think this is Mandela. I genuinely do think this is Mandela. Yeah, that's my final answer. Ooh, Mutatarep. I couldn't have guessed. But yeah. Okay, so you have a cute smile. This is the next person. Who smells this? He has a cute smile though. He does. Unfortunately, I don't know who this is. I don't even have an idea of who this could be. What? I don't know. Who's this? He has a cute smile though. And a cute set of teeth. Wow. I'm sorry, but I don't know who that is. So I'm just going to give up. I'm not even going to guess. I don't think so. Oh, this guy. This guy is... I always forget his name. This guy is... He's a singer, right? I think this is Vizoview. I think this is Vizoview. Oh, he has a nice smile. Oh, this one is simple. This is Lala M. She's a YouTuber, love her. Yeah, this is Lala M, I'm certain. Yeah, and those are her cute eyes. Yeah, Lala M. Lala M, yep, I knew it. Yep, I was sure that's Lala, love her too. She posts great content on YouTube, so. This was the fourth one. I'm going to guess. I think this is Natasha Proctor, only because she's the one who does these type of makeup looks. So I'm guessing this is Natasha Proctor. I wouldn't know who this is, honestly. But yeah, I'm guessing Natasha Proctor. Yeah, this is Natasha Proctor. My guess was right. I don't even know this picture. I don't think I follow her. But yeah, but I know she's a makeup artist. She's a very good makeup artist. That's why I guessed it was her instantly when I saw the blue flag, the flag on her eyes. So yeah. Alright, so this is the fifth one. This looks like Maxine. These lips. these look like Maxine's lips, I don't wanna lie. And the wig too. The wig is also giving me Maxine vibes, so I'm probably going to go with Maxine on this one. Yep, I'm sure this has to be Maxine. Maxine! I was sure that was Maxine. I should stop saying people's names because I'm sorry, but yeah, that's Maxine. Love her too. She has a YouTube channel. She's a makeup artist. She is also on Instagram. Yeah. And she looks so nice. She looks like a very nice person. So yeah, that's Maxine. Okay, so this looks like Kumo. No lies. No, these eyes and that nose. Kumo, yeah. Miss GK's. Yeah, I think this is Miss GK's. Yeah. Oh, Miss GK's. I got this one right too. She's a radio personality and an influencer as well. So yeah. Miss GK's. Ooh. This looks like C4 though. What? These eyes. I think these are C4 Hannett's eyes. And he's the type to wear or to use those type of earphones. So chances are that's him. Yeah, this looks like C4. Yeah, this is C4. That's my final guess. C4 Hannett wanna bad bitch. C4. I was pretty sure that's him. So yeah, that's C4 Hannett. He has a YouTube channel. Check out his channel. But I'm pretty sure you guys know who he is. But if you don't, please do check out his channel. And yeah. And then the next one. Whose eyes are these? This is going to be a difficult one. I don't know who. Shame. Wait, what? This looks like Aisha. This looks like Aisha. This is probably Aisha. Yeah, oh my god. This is Aisha. I watch her YouTube a lot. I don't even know why. Why I'm so confused. Wait. This is her though. I'm not sure. This looks like Aisha. This has to be Aisha. Please, I hope this is her. If it's not her, but yeah, that's my final guess. I think this is Aisha Molefe. She's a YouTuber, love her. Aisha. Yeah, I'm happy I was able to guess that one. Because I love her. I watch her YouTube videos a lot. So, yeah, that's Aisha M. The next one, this is Duff. This is Kiloborile Merano. This is Kiloborile, I know. I know, and I know this picture. This is Gals. This is Kiloborile Merano. She's an Instagrammer. Miss Kiloborile, I was sure that's her. This is actually such a nice picture, I don't wanna lie. But yeah, those curls. Got that one right. How could I not? I mean, duh. But yeah. Next, this is Doobie to Dumb. Come on. This is Doobie. She's an influencer and YouTuber as well. I love her so much. She's like a big sister to me, you know. She's a big sister that I don't even know. But yeah, this is Dumi, Mrs. Sunshine. I love her. Dumi. Doing Tutang. She's pretty. I love her. She's a very nice lady. I haven't met her, but she's a very nice girl. I love her. Love you, Sunshine. If you are watching this, hi. And then we have a cute, this is Zeebo's cute smile. Oh, this is Zeebo Bunty. I'm getting everyone right. This is Zeebo Bunty. Yeah, she has a cute smile. If you don't know who Zeebo is, get your life together. But yeah, this is definitely Zeebo. And Zeebo Mamiyana. Yeah, I got this one right as well. I mean, who doesn't know Zeebo's smile? Dar, but yeah, she's so pretty as well. And yeah, that's Zeebo. Alright, so this one is tricky. I got a. What's his name? He looks like. Ugh, how can I forget his name? This is Mjamaica. Where came Jamaica? These eyes. No ways. How about Jamaica get it like a Ramaklan? This definitely looks like Jamaica. If I'm wrong, that would be so embarrassing. But yeah, I think this is Jamaica. No lie. I knew it. I saw like Jamaica. This is Jamaica. He's on YouTube. He's a comedian. So yeah, his videos are actually so funny. I don't like comedians like that, but I watch his because he's so funny. But yeah, drama boy, drama busy, drama boy. This is drama boy. His eyes just, yeah, I'm pretty sure this is drama boy. Drama boy. I was sure that's him. I've seen this picture before. I know this picture, so once I saw it, I was just like, yeah, that's drama boy. Then the next smile. Oh, this is how can I forget her name? This is Bulling Gold. This is Bulling Gold. Yeah, I know her smile. This is Bulling Gold. She's also a YouTuber and influencer. Her Instagram is so bomb. You guys should follow her on Instagram. Like I said, I'll leave her details down below so you guys can follow her. Alright, so these are who's this? This looks like Barbara. Barbara Tupuka. Yeah, this looks like you. But yeah, I don't think I've seen her with I've seen a picture of her with makeup. Oh, I'm not sure. I might be lying, but I'm guessing this is Barbara. Yeah, I'm guessing this is Barbara. Oh yeah, that's Barbara. I don't even know this picture. I don't know this picture, but I do follow her on Instagram. And wow, I didn't know this picture. Who's this? I'm definitely getting this one wrong. I don't wanna lie. Who's I don't know who this is. I don't wanna lie. What? She has a pretty eye though. I genuinely don't know who this is. I'd be lying. Honestly and genuinely. Yo, and I don't want to embarrass myself like that. So. Oh, this is Saji. Wow. I could have never guessed, hey? But this is Saji Dikaka. She's an influencer. Was that even her surname? I don't know, but this is Saji. She's an influencer. Oh, I feel so bad now that I couldn't get it was her. She's pretty. She's so gorgeous. But yeah. Oh yeah, okay, this hint says Bali 2 Bike is a duo. Oh, so okay. This looks like Max Wavan. I don't wanna lie. This looks like Max, but he has a channel with the girlfriend. The girlfriend's name is Tiroli Budi. This doesn't look like her girl. This doesn't look like Tiro, but this looks like Max. But I'm just going to go with Max and Tiro. Because I'm definitely sure that this is Max. This has to be Tiro though. Who would it be? Plus, I don't know any other couple's channel. Oh, they could be influencers. You? I don't know. I know. Yo. Oh. Why does Tsoro look so different here? Wait. Tsoro looks so different in this picture. But yeah, this is Max and Tsoro. What? She looks so different. I'm still confused even looking at that full picture. But it has to be her, hey? Phew. Yeah. And yeah, we've come to the end of this video, you guys. Rate me, how did I do? I did pretty well though. I did so well. I think I didn't get one or two. But yeah, those are our influencers and YouTubers. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy the video, don't forget to give it a massive thumbs up. Also subscribe to my channel and get me to 1k before July. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.